Let's again turn your back to praise the Lord.